Hello everyone and welcome back to my Let's Interactively Play Roma Surrectum 2. So thanks to all the comments in the comment section of my second video, lots of in-character stuff. Makes me feel bad that there was no technical vote for that one, it was just a battle. We're gonna have another battle here and then we'll probably have another decision to make. But I want to thank, there's a few users who told me that they fixed the very high taxation bug, so it won't completely destroy your economy. So I'm going to raise taxes where I can, assemble an army to assault Hannibal here, and we'll get going and see if we can't finally get rid of this Carthaginian pest for good. Alright, here we are! Good Gaius Flaminius Nepos. Victor at Arminium is now going to try to take on Hannibal himself. We do have some reinforcements, about 700 and some men. We don't outnumber Hannibal. Well, we do altogether, but not exactly on the field. Yeah, we'll see. This is gonna be tricky. These are very, very good men, but the odds are 1-1, so we have a 50-50 chance of victory. I'll see you on the battle map.
Brave warriors! I have won great renown through leading men to victory. I see no reason to change the habits of a lifetime today. Those overly proud men over there are the Carthaginians. They think they are our equals, our enemies. I think they are waiting to die. We are here to do one job. Prevent them from taking the town at all costs. We are even matched in numbers, man for man. But that does not tell the whole story. That said, it is also true that they are the stronger warriors. Brute force will not be enough this day. They will undoubtedly skulk in the woods and hope to ambush some of us. These people have still to learn that they are losers. Today is a day for giving them a sharp lesson. On to victory!
Alright, so here is my battle deployment once again. We have the good old-fashioned manipular formation. First row in guard mode with their pila ready to throw. The second one ready to act when necessary. Triarii right in the back. Our slingers here ready to move when we need them. In addition, two wings of cavalry on either side. To be used strategically. We can't go toe-to-toe with Numidians. And of course, we have our general. I'm not going to deploy right in the valley here, because that would be crazy. They'd be fighting in the woods and against slingers, so we're going to try and creep around this side and force them to swing around so that they will be in the valley as well. Let's start the battle. And start moving this way. Cavalry to each wing and see what is to become of this. Oh, they're moving right towards us, aren't they? Well, if they're moving towards us, then let's just stop. Let's set up right here. Yeah. If they're gonna be so bold as to attack us, then we'll let them. I would like the height advantage, because as our general said, which is a weird thing to say to your troops, they are stronger man for man, so yay. Also, this will give us a chance to bring out our slingers. Perhaps, just perhaps, we'll be able to peg a few Numidians. They have some skirmishers. Oh my god. This is, something, alright. Let's see. Let's move them right here. Alright, go ahead and run, guys. Wait, no. Move here. And don't run, we'll just fast forward. I see a big old target's right there. That could definitely use a little going. Okay, I'm going to stop recording. I'll get back to you once things start to get underway. All right. So, what I'm going to do is I'm moving my Greep Slingers over here to try attack this wing, and they're bringing out some of their own skirmishers to deal with this. I have one wing to protect this just to fix them. Now, what I'm going to do is do a quick charge into their light infantry as a way of deterring them and getting this going. So let's see how well that works. No, maybe not. Yeah, no, let's not do that now. It's a little fake out. That's fine, I can deal with a fake out. What I can deal with, though, is this. Let's hit the front lines real quick. Weaken some of these. Light swordsmen. Oh yeah, we're weakening them. I'd rather hit this center, though. You know what? Just go a little bit closer. Just a little bit closer. Oh, here they come again. There we go, this is what we want. And they keep changing their minds. But this is great. We gotta hit these naked fanatics too, because one, they're naked, and two, we're gonna hit these front lines as well. And they're very, very powerful. They're fanatics for a reason, so this is a good wing to weaken while they're letting us do so. We're going to definitely weaken them up before charging downhill. That's for damn sure. So, I'm gonna just, if they're gonna let us hit them, we're going to allow them to. And since we are weakening their left, what I'm going to do is I'm going to mass my cavalry here on my left flank and just move a Triarii unit a little bit more over this way, so when the Numidians come around, if they come around on that flank, we're a little bit better protected. Alright, I'm going to just show a few more close-ups before this main scrum. Maybe not of the Naked Fanatics. Oh, crap. Okay, so we have some Greek Slingers coming in. We're going to say, how do you do with just one unit of cavalry. Darn. Scare them off. See what the rest of them do. There we go. They're standing and fighting. That's different. Alright, let's just withdraw. Okay, they're retreating because of everything. So what we're going to do now is charge into these skirmishers with our cavalry. Real quick. See if we can't get rid of them.
Destroy them!
Oh. Here comes some spearmen. Okay, their slingers are completely unguarded now. Don't do that. Move back over to this side. There we go. Oh, okay. Here come their Numidians. This is where things start to get messy. Good news is that we're really pegging down the, them, though. That's good. Alright. Front row. Back row. Yeah, the Naked Fanatics are incredibly not hurt now, which is good. And I think they're gonna come up now. No, not quite. Good. More to kill. We're gonna go this way. Oh yeah, they put their Balearic Slingers back behind their lines now. Probably a good idea. We're going to get ready to move on with the... Yeah, here we go. The main scrum. Yeah, they're coming up. Good. That's right. Face us. Alright, we're gonna move our slingers back now. And you are gonna get back in position here. And do something like that. And here we go! Good, I managed to force them to come uphill. That's exactly what I wanted to do. Now it gives us a chance to throw our pilum. There we go. And we'll accept their charge. Good. Good, 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 good. Excellent. Now once they get fixed in, I'm gonna start flanking. Alright, so you Balearic Slingers are going to now go here-ish. Move out! I can fire at will, and our cav is gonna start moving this way, all together as one unit. It'd be nice if they ran, though. Alright, now. What we're gonna do, move to this flank, you move around, and over here as well. You guys are going to move to this flank, and you're going to move here. Reinforce this center here, because they're getting battered significantly. So what we're going to do is move these guys right here, and these guys right here. Okay, now time to I see a little bit of Numidians right there. Do we chase after him? Sure. There we go, caught him. Good. Good, now let's just quickly go over to our right flank, where we can throw Pila at them and circle around on this side. In fact, we're going to even move these Triarii over this way, too. And we are definitely now going to help out this group here. Even move these, go so far as to move these guys here. Alright. Good, we've routed a little bit of the Numidians. If the rest of them want to stay back, we'll let them, because we're going to do some charges now upon their rear. Oh, look at that center. Jeez Louise, that is one heck of a center line. Alright, here we go. Let's hit these guys in the back. Where's my Triarii? No, I don't want you guys to get in combat just yet. Alright. Yeah, alright, our slingers are firing at will. We can do that. We're gonna bring our general a little bit closer to help. We'll have him blow his horn for encouragement. And now let us charge. Back. charge again. They're surrounded over here. Good. Let's bring our Triarii up here. The Numidians aren't doing anything, which is surprising me. They're wavering. Good. Here, you guys stop being defensive now. Take care of them.
Gods be praised! The reinforcements are here!
Our reinforcements are here.
Dishearten the enemy!
Good. Oh, I thought I saw it broken. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna do that. There we go, fighting to the death. Let's move them. Let's move all our cavalry now over this way. While these guys, you guys are going to start moving right here. Okay, you guys have to stop firing at will because you're hitting your own guys. You must stop that. There we go. Alright. Oh, I have 3 units over here. Oh, that's even better. Okay, here come their slingers, and there is Hannibal himself. Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to have ourselves a multi-layered sandwich. We have our Triarii here. They're moving up. What I'm going to do is, I can't get this this cavalry is in a very precocious position now. You guys are going to move here. No question. And our Triarii is going to move here. And what I think I'm going to do is have my cav kind of just move here, oddly enough. Kind of be protected by that infantry, and then they'll charge in when they have a chance. But I want this Triarii unit, the S, to get that heavy general right there. Run, 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 run. Come on. There we go. Oh, no, don't run, Hannibal. Oh, this is an enemy unit. Alright, well, now we have cut off. We've divided their army in two, is pretty much what we've effectively done. So now what we're going to do is try and take care of them bit by bit. So, let's first take care of these Numidians right here that are blocking up my men. Our other reinforcements have arrived. It is hopeful news. Okay, let's just keep doing this. Oh, never mind. Here. They have Numidians to kill. Good. Here, let's all just gang up on them real quick. All these guys. Yeah, you're gonna hammer right back here. I need my slingers to do something more, too. They need to circle around. Now, they're not doing anyone any favors back there. Go. Oh, beautiful. Okay. Okay, now they're hitting our backs. Okay, we're gonna have to now bring our Triarii kind of up here. And my cavalry. Oh, this Triarii. There he is. Go for him. And we need to get my cavalry away from these guys who've broken. And now we need to. Here, let's take care of their missile units. Thank you. Oh, this is a bit of a mess, isn't it? Okay, we're gonna scatter their missile units now. Okay, blow your horn. Alright, we have my missile units here. Okay, you guys need to charge in now. And you guys can have a perfect shot right there at these Celtic-like swordsmen. And you can get you two can get ready for a charge right up the hill here and try to break this left flank. Good. Oh, there's the general. Let's see if we can't peg him one. No, I don't think we're going to. He's going to be running around quite a bit. Oop. You know what? We got to charge him. We got to try. There we go. Let's see if we can't get Hannibal's head. Craziness is this. Blow your horn. We have him surrounded for the most part. Where is he? There you are. He's down to 13. 12. Good. Oh no, their new minions are coming to help them out. So close. Stand fast. Seriously, just stand fast. Oh, he's down to 2. Hit that, those new minions right there.
The enemy general is
he's dead.
His men fear us. It is time to press.
Hannibal
the
Terror is dead. Now their men will break. They're shaking here. Let's give them a charge. My goodness. What? Oh, they're fighting to the death over here? Yep. Okay, well then let's give them a place to run. Alright, it's time to chase after some of these units. So we're going to get my best cavalry over here. You're going to go after these Balearic Slingers. No, actually you're going to go after... Yeah. You go after these Balearics. You guys go after these Balearics. You guys just kind of chill out for a moment and chase some routers at some point. Because I've got this pretty much. So, yeah, there's massive breaks everywhere. So, I'm pretty much, I don't know, I don't want to claim victory yet, though. Let's bring our general up. They're still fighting, these spearmen are still fighting in the center here. Oh, they're broken too, okay, good. Okay. There we go. This cohort can hit these guys. Where's my cavalry? You guys can start chasing after them. Oh, these are my AI reinforcements. I thought I said I didn't want reinforcements, but I guess they're coming. That's fine. Alright, this has been a victory now, so I will get back to you at the results screen. There we are, a clear victory. Pretty much wiped them completely out, actually. Let's see here. We have, 23% losses. Less losses than I expected against Hannibal, although him dying was significant, assistance there. So, pretty darn good victory. The big threat to Rome is done. We'll see what the future has to hold now. The foe are so few in number that they have fled and hidden rather than face the might of true Romans any longer. They need no longer trouble our forces. Alright, so before I end the video, I figured I'd show the city of Rome. Some people have requested it, so they'd like to take a look and see what she looks like. Let's see if I can't get to a high vantage point here. Maybe the Imperial Palace. Not so much. Okay, anyways, well, let's just take a little tour. This is the Flavian Amphitheater. Ah, neat! It's actually called the Flavian Amphitheater? That's awesome! What? That's crazy. And we have, as we can see, a few triumphal arches. Temple of Venus and Roma. Look at this, isn't it something? The Imperial Palace. The Temple of Jupiter. The Pantheon in Rome. Oh my goodness. Here's the Forum. Wow, this is well done. Well done. It definitely looks a little different. Here's the Theater of Marcellus. And other such things. A little garden. Very nice, very nice. Those look like the major areas. Sorry that there's no decision this time around, but I have a feeling things will spice up pretty darn soon. So, for now, let all Roman citizens enjoy the peace in knowing that Hannibal, the terror of Rome, is now dead. Alright, thank you very much for watching, and I'll catch you again next time.